they not part of our tour? He sang me his song of Vienna as we walked by the cold Danube shore. And now that I'm back home in Kansas, I can't get that song off my brain. I wasn't looking for love, just a vacation, some laughs with the girls on the charter. We saw Paris and the Wall of Berlin. We bought dolls in Trieste. In Rome, we threw coins in the fountain. But one night in Vienna, I got tired of all the chatter and found myself in a cobbled street, drawn into a strange old cafe. Well, when he came up to me and spoke in that accent and sang that song, he made me feel like a lady. We had a week's love, and then it was in his winter lodge by the still lake when he told me he'd only a month to live and I'd given him a lifetime's joy. You know, it's funny, I never could pronounce his name right and I never got any pictures, but now here in Kansas, on soft, snowy nights, his song comes on, and I'm back in Vienna. There goes